move clubs. My senior coach pretty much pushed me out and said, if you want to have a crack at it, go. In my first year, then Brad Green retired at Melbourne. He's like, just don't take anything for granted. It's going to be gone before you even know. And I'm going into my eighth season, or just about to finish my eighth season now. And those words couldn't be any truer. And pretty much the not taking anything for granted is probably what I stand by now.